Hey everybody, this is Tom at Rip Kings. Hope everybody's doing well. It is Tuesday, doing a little day break in here with Rip Kings. We are going to do three boxes of 2015 Leaf Clear Cut Football. This break is a random team break and is sold out. We have it pared down to 31 spots. The Seahawks and the Patriots will be combined. The Vikings with the undrafted and unsigned teams will be paired up. If a player was undrafted but then subsequently signed, he will go to that team that he signed with. I'm going to throw it on down to the random cam right now. We're going to go ahead and random the teams first. Then we'll go into the names. This list will go three times. Here we go. There is number one. The Falcons are on top. Ravens are on the bottom. Number two. Rams are on top. And the Dolphins are on the bottom. Third and final time. Jets are on top. 49ers are on the bottom, and you can see that list ran three times. As far as the spots go, I got Mike B with 8, Jeremy H with 1, Shawnee with 1, Will C with 2, Jeremy with 1, Jason with 1. Shawnee with a second spot. David W. with a spot. Tony R. with 3. Matt M. with 2. Mike B. with another for 9 total. Will C. Matt M. That's his second spot. The Panda with 2. Mike S. with 2. Jeremiah with a spot. Mike A with 4. All right, here's the random going down for the names. Technically, it's only one. All right, here we go. Tony is on top. Matt M is on the bottom, number two. Mike is on top. And Shawnee's on the bottom, third and final time. Mike B on top and Mike B on the bottom. We're just all the filling in a Mike B Sandy. Let me save that information, put it on the sheet, show you guys who you have. All right, here are the results. Mike with the Jets, the Panda with the Falcons. Mike with the Seahawks and Patriots. Just this under control here. Jeremy with the Bucks. Matt M with the Raiders. Jeremy M with the Panthers. Jeremy H with the Bucks. Mike A with the Chiefs and the Colts. Mike B with the Saints and the Dolphins. Mike A with the Jaguars. Shawnee with the Lions and the Bengals. Mike B with the Rams. Mike S with the Browns. Jeremiah with the Redskins. Will with the Ravens. Mike S with the Cardinals. David with the Vikings and the undrafted unsigned spot. Mike B with the Eagles. Tony with the Broncos. Mike B with the Bears. Tony R with the Texans. Mike B with the Titans. Tony R with the Cowboys. Mike A with the Giants. The Panda with the Chargers. Matt M with the Packers. Will C with the Bills. Jason with the Steelers. Mike B with the Niners. I'm going to scroll down that list one more time so everybody can see it. Remember, we're now filling for 6 boxes of contenders draft picks as well. Johnny, the guy that had the Steelers, I think, went into a meeting. I'm not sure if he's in the room. Jason, are you here? Are you guys can discuss trades? Let me go ahead and save this information. Jason, he's Popeye. I do not see him. All right, I'll give you guys a couple minutes to discuss trades. I will be right back. You guys got about 2 minutes. Thank you.
All right, trading time is coming to expire.
Oh. Let's see. Anybody interested in the Raiders or the Jack? Or anybody interested in the Ravens or the Bills? All right. Mostly everybody is on Breakers. Yes, Will. All right, anybody else doing any trading? Oh, really? Well, I know it won't work on like Androids and that kind of stuff. Ravens and the Ravens or the Bills, Mike A. He's looking for the Raiders or the Jaguars, maybe. All right, I'm going to get box number one ready to go. I don't see anybody. I see people chit-chatting, but no trades. Let me ask them. Bills for the Vikings. Box number one has yet to be cracked. Open, I should say. Deal? Bills for Vikings, Big Dave. You good with that? He said he's good with that. Okay. We have a done deal. All right, the Bills for Vikings trade is official. Let me just jot that down, and we're ready to go. Bills for the Vikings. All right, sheet is updated. All right, here we go. On to box number one. Yes, it is, Will. Dave, Big Dave, just to confirm, that's the whole spot, the Vikings and the unsigned. Well, I got a redemption. I haven't hit one of those yet. Let's put that on the bottom. Let me just confirm, Dave, you understand that? Big Dave? Okay. Yep. That's how that's the deal. He understands that. All right, I need a fresh sheet of paper. Here we go. Hit number one, Antoine Goodley. Antoine Goodley base auto. Someone knows the team, just throw it out in the chat. I will write them down on the outer casing of the card. Hit number two, State Pride. Malcolm Brown. Malcolm Brown State Pride. Hit number three, Nelson Aguilar. Nelson's on the Eagles. Brown is on the Patriots. And the first guy is on the first guy's on the Pats. The second guy's on the Brown. Oh, Brown is on the Pats. Gotcha. Yeah. All right, here's our redemption. 2015 clear cut Eddie Goldman auto. Eddie Goldman auto. Bears. Eddie Goldman Bears. The variation, they fill it at redemption. You might get a 101. You might get out of 99. You never know. All right. Last auto out of box number one. You can't see it. 5 out of 5 seems to be our motto today. Nice hit here. Shane Ray, 5 out of 5. Crystal ball, leaf clear cut, crystal, Shane Ray. 5 out of 5. Nice auto there. Goodley was signed by the Cowboys. Yeah, that's what I needed to know. All right, that's box number one. So two. All right, box number two. First hit, box two, Jeff Huerman. Base auto, Jeff Huerman. Here he is again, this time the base auto, Shane Ray. So 3 Broncos hits in a row. Denzel Perryman. Base auto. Denzel Perryman. From the U. Two left in box number two. Duke Johnson. I think he's on the Browns, right? Duke Johnson base. Yep, that's what I thought. Cleveland. Who's on the Ravens? Last hit in box number two. Oh, look at this. Nice one for the Bears. Kevin White, silver. 3 out of 15. Nice hit for the Bears. That's a nice one right there. Kevin White out of 15 for the Bears. All right, that wraps up box number two. Chargers on Perryman.
Okay.
Denzel. All right, last box. I appreciate you guys hanging out. That had a run. We got it filled quickly. Thank you guys again. Appreciate it. Only 17 left in the contenders break. Someone wants to grab a five-pack or two. We can get that rolling real quick. All right, here we go. Last box. First auto, Marcus Peters. Marcus Peters base auto. Going out to the Chiefs. Another silver, Vince Mail, 19 out of 25. Vince Mail silver, 19 out of 25. Brown or Browns? All right. Jeremy Langford, base. I should grab that little clip. Well, you've got mail. Langford and Bears. Two left. Here's a nice one. Brett Hundley, base auto. Packers, yep. And our last hit. Oh, nice. Boom! State Pride, Amari Cooper. Dollar sign number 9. He makes the number sign look like a dollar sign. I like it. Cooper to the Raiders. To the Raiders. All right. I'm going to go ahead and save that video. Thanks for watching. www.ribkings.com. Appreciate you guys sticking around and watching. I know some of you guys had a run. Let me save the video and I will upload it also to YouTube a little bit later today. Coming up next, 2015 contenders draft picks. At last check, 17 spots left. Only $13 a spot. 5-4-60. www.ribkings.com. Thanks, everybody.